Let's be thorough.
There. Looks like a broken information display.
Not what we're looking for. We're getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
I'm getting something from that data pattern, but the glyphs make no sense.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
Freeze recovered. Ask for you to access. This console links to surface facilities.
And it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead. Or locked down, like most of this place.
Fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant damage.
Another gravity well, and that's new. What is it? A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe it'll be this way. Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way. I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out. Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground. See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credit satiates of the Pim Spike.
This gravity well is sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep an eye for our sorry friend. For when we try to explain all this.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
Contract is done. You know him. You're ready, PD. Stay in touch.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
They used it for working in that liquid.
Thank you.
god.
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
It really is like Bomba Gel. That fluid to me was keeping this place going.
Those wolves down there?
Good reason is to build it.
It didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, and clearly unwise.
Power. Take them all!
device is defensive in nature. Power restores the gravity well. The conduit needs to. Conduit bed pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Let's dig deeper.
Get across.
Company!
Oh. Nope.
Let's not find out the hard way.
Thank you. look back.
Representative of our finder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. EOS can support an outpost.
Key to their technology, or a crowbar.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels normal.
Cut didn't give him a chance.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Maybe we can.
With what army can you minimize the safety of your pistol?
I'm sure there are options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared. Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
I'm trying to give me nightmares. Not sure what's worse, this or dying slow like promise.
Secondary terminals, no access.
Okay, come on.
Let's go. No wonder Site 2 failed. Brazilian or not. Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos. We could finish it.
Find the safety on your pistol? Evacuate for the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
Shuttle's ahead.
For anything big and hungry. Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.